Nachte.
Why do you weep? Your curse is lifted.
You have lost a child, so you should understand that a mother's fear never ends.
Nor does a father's rage.
Fear and rage are fair replies to life's fragility.
Please. Leave me to my tears.
Neb, if you will follow me, we must give her privacy.
Is there anything I can do to ease her?
She has found a ritual protection in an ancient scroll. Only a few ingredients remain to be...
I'll find them.
Wait, Neb. An impatient soul is a troubled one. My lady needs parts from fresh-killed sacred birds. And would you kindly bring a fertility talisman in blue faience? There is a shop south of the temple basin where such items may be found.
I will meet you on the road to the pyramids afterwards.
May you prosper.
I will get the ritual item first, and then hunt down the birds. Abandoned tomb. The maidservant said there was a shop here. Strange place for a shop.
Well, Neb, welcome to my humble shop. A Magi? How surprising. I have not seen your kind in some time, Magi.
We are a rare breed. As are merchants who set up shop in a tomb.
My customers appreciate privacy.
They do not seem to appreciate variety.
My customers know I can provide what they seek.
I hope you can do the same for me. May I have a look around?
But of course. I'll leave you to browse. Excuse me, but I have some business to attend to. I'll be back soon.
Nothing of value in this room. Why would the merchant sell such cheap goods here? She is hiding something.
Seeking magical runes? Statuettes of uncommon value?
An inventory. A talisman in blue faience is listed here. I should keep looking around. And in the second chamber lie the worldly goods of Horapollo and Shesh. Protect them and provide them sustenance. And the message is incomplete. I wonder what the rest of it says. You merchant did not want me to see this part of the shop. These goods must be stolen. A fertility talisman. Tiamhotep will be pleased.
You have browsed long enough, Medjay.
You're scaring our customers.
You will.
I will send you to the next
level. I can take him down.
Yes.
Who is here? Where? Best where?
Get out of the way.
Nice.
I am ready to speak of my dream.
Of course, Deliverer. But first, you must help me.
How?
I have visions of danger. A dark cloud looms over three heads. An adventurer, a philanderer, and a beggar are all at risk.
What would I do for them?
Give each an amulet to guard against the darkness. One may be found near the Great Temple. One in its eastern district, and one in the tunnels that wind below it. I'll wait for you by the docks, at the basin of the Great Temple.
He sent help! Thank the gods! Ready for a fight, Magi?
Always. That is done.
Freedom!
You are quite the fighter.
I do my best. They caught me off guard the first time.
The seer offers this amulet to keep you from further harm.
My children cannot eat a stone.
I cannot do more for you than this. May your luck change course.
Pardon my rudeness. You have already risked yourself to save me. As long as I am alive, my family still has a chance.
Tunnels the seer mentioned. I'm on the right track.
Hey!
I've come too late to save this one. Divine ones, circle around him. May this amulet preserve his ka.
Had brought down the curse upon Memphis.
Many thought the same. It is no mark against you.
By chance, I spoke to a priest of Anubis at the temple one day when I went to give worship.
I'd like to say I'm capable of walking, but that would be a lie.
Set aside your pride. I will carry you.
Cut him off! Cover my escape, brothers! Shield me! We cannot fail our mission!
nothing to reward you with, except my thanks.
I will claim my reward elsewhere. The seer sends this amulet. His visions show you are in need of protection.
Why would I need this piece of junk?
Just take it so we can conclude our business.
Fine. I suppose wearing it will make my mother happy.
That is all three amulets given out. Now to return to the seer.
Have you delivered the amulets?
Yes. One arrived too late to protect its bearer.
Which?
The adventurer. He met a lonely end, bitten by a snake.
This is sad news. All the same, I consider your debt paid. A sacred island lies farther in the embrace of Mother Nile. Bring me there, and I will tear aside the curtain that shrouds your nightmares.
Now,
deliver. Tell me what you saw.
I saw what has lain behind my eyes every night for the past year. It begins with a sandstorm. I rise to my feet and walk a corridor of ruins, passing into the Hall of Judgment. There, a twin of myself places a black stone. There, a twin of myself places a black stone heart onto the scales of my heart. It is then that the god snake strikes, Apep, larger than a mountain, larger than reason. A bow of light appears in my hands. I fight the snake and win, though not without injury. Then I rise through dark, choking waters to surface among lotus flowers. I claim my lost heart from an altar and travel to the field of reeds. In the distance, I see my son. When I reach for him, he turns to ashes. He...
Thus is your true seeing unbound. Here, the sacred island awaits our coming.
Servant said they want its tongue.
Deliverer, would you be free of the curse that plagues your sleep? There is a ritual that will banish it from your mind forever.
Yes. Do it then.
Go beneath the waters south of here and bring up the statue of Khnum from the sunken temple of Ramses. With this likeness of the great potter to hand, the ritual can be performed.
statue. I will bring it back to the seer. Here is the statue.
Hnum, sculptor of children. He will battle Apep in your place. This ritual needs your mind's strength. Sit by my side and meditate as I speak with the gods. Grow, O light. Come forth, O light. Rise. O light, ascend. O light. You who are without, come in! Oh, darkness! Remove yourself from his eyes! Oh, God of seeing, bring in the light to him!
Hey. The seer is gone. How did he leave the island?
Thanks again. Bayek, it is finally time to celebrate with my muses.
Shouldn't you stay to oversee your actors?
We must find time to work on the next play. Bayek, you must come.
This celebration better rival my own events in Siwa.
Come, Bayek. This will be an excellent night. Let us hurry. You will be our guest of honor. I remember the celebrations we would have in my house in the better years. Ah, memories.
They have become less so of late.
These feel like it I suffocate our celebrations. They know nothing of poets. They think they know truth.
You know it better.
Of course! Truth comes from chaos, not order.
Ah! Akhmenov. Moon is ready.
Senu, sister.
Feel the truth of my wrath. I should have known those louts would follow us. This is... That's it. Die. Come yourself, Bayek. This is a night you will not forget.
It had better live up to the tales that I have told. This is grand, Thanos.
Bayek, come. Enter our very own Elysian field.
Thanos.
And this is it, where the poets of Alexandria find respite.
Wait. Do you hear that?
Gennadios! His men must have come after us.
We will deal with this, Thanos. Come, bring your blade.
I will fill my inkwells with the blood of these Metrocoetas. They come, Bayek!
Let the gods indulge!
Gennadios sends his regards, Thanos.
Move, kill it!
Your treasonous
Thanos
calls for death!
We will wipe you! Go!
Alarm! To battle!
Alarm! Do not travel here!
Are your people safe, Thanos?
Metrocoetes, they have slayed some of my muses. Dracon, my favorite poet, will live, thankfully.
There must be a way to stop them permanently.
Bayek, we are blood poets now. This is our chance to bring people to our cause.
Whatever it takes to defend freedom.
Give me some time. I will talk to my people. Find their strongholds.
Thank you.
Ανθρώπων που και έχει πέρα. Κεραυναίων βία! Διούν τούτο έστι!
Ηλικιώτης ανθρώπων...
Και Φίβη, you will be the death of me.
No, mother. I will be your son.
Magi, your help is needed again. My idiot son left my offering in his papyrus, which he lost. I cannot sell my oil without giving thanks.
I did not lose it. The guards took it. The papyrus is my life, Magi.
They go too far, these guards.
The papyrus had my notes. Those bastards threw it on a boat.
I will look into this, Tefibi. And I will find your offering, little mother.
Άλογος πράξης. Αλόγο.
Το θηρίο εμένυνσε. Είτε, είτε.
Είδα πονήσω.
Must be the boat that the Phoebe spoke of. I might well be able to get in unseen. These guards will know better than to trouble the Phoebe from now on. This is the papyrus, and the offering. Both Tefibi and Djepu will be happy.
My soul.
Now I'll prove to them that I can match them in wits.
Still spouting your nonsense. The Greeks will never accept you.
Yes, they will. I'll be a philosopher soon.
Your offering. Now you can return to selling your olive oil.
I worry about him forever. It is hard to understand when you do not have children.
Allow Tefibi his chance. He'll be all right.
Ωρο καλός. Είναι από φανή
شديد؟
Thank you.
Thank you.
Ancient writing from the Old Kingdom.
Time is up. End now. Slow down the pursuit. How to get to the other?
Thank you.
Ancient writing from the Old Kingdom.
Tomb of Sneferu. Someone has been here recently. Locked. There must be some way through. The tracks here are fresh. There must be another way inside the tomb. must be behind here. Should be clear now. My quest began. Someone has taken great care of this chamber. My life was undone here. Yet now there's a shrine, a memorial where none should be. Could this be for Rutchek? None could care for that snake that began this twisted quest, could they? Rujek's arrow. I marked his name off my list with this. Now it sits on the ground, forgotten.
Someone has sealed this room. The smell of the blood I spilled still lingers here.
A mummified heron. A resurrection? No. Whoever did this must have known of Rudjek's place in the Order. Rudjek does not deserve a tomb. But this is an insult. This tomb was made for a pharaoh. Whoever did this has defiled this place. After I stabbed him.
This room has told me all I need to know.
This place was a beginning for me, and an end for Rudjek. The arrow marked both of those things. After I stabbed that bastard, things went dark. When I came back to myself, Rudjek was dead. Rudjek's body should have been left to rot. He has been laid to rest with respect by someone who wanted him to enter the Duat prepared. Whoever buried him also left this heron mummy to honor Rudjek with his god's damned namesake in the afterlife. They then returned here to pay respect to Rudjek, if these candles are any indication. No matter what, I know Rudjek's heart was found lacking. That bastard suffers in the afterlife, no matter what was done here. I will be judged one day, but I do not regret my actions. The feather will always be lighter than my heart.
You are either very brave or very foolish, setting foot back here.
Nefertari, isn't it? A thousand blessings are long overdue.
Bastard! Naked ear that!
That was Rujek's wife. Did you expect anything less? This way, Bayek. And bring along your thousand blessings. You will need them.
Thank you.
I feel bad for her. But it had to be done.
You look well. Better than the last time I found you. Are you just better at killing now?
Rudjak was only the beginning.
Yes, your hunt. The heron.
Where are you taking me?
To make amends with Anubis.
Amends? I do not know what you're talking about.
Of course. How could you? You left the moment you woke. You know all the natron for Egypt is collected here. We send it mostly to Memphis to cover the bodies of the dead.
Look at me. No, you're unwell.
Rie, game on you.
Natron has other uses, though. I could use it to disinfect a wound, or wash the stains of blood off my hands, for example. It looks better, Neb. I will have one of my aides bring something for the pain.
And my brother?
Recovering. He needs rest.
You do not need to remind me. Why are so many of your people ailing?
Because Anubis is displeased. Ever since you left, the torches by his shrines have lost their flame. We are no longer protected.
From what? The wrath of Anubis?
Whatever it is, we have suffered grave injuries trying to reignite them. Some have even vanished. It has become clear that Anubis demands your appeal and yours alone.
I'll ignite the torches and end this curse, or omen, or whatever it is.
You would do well to, if you ever hope to appease Anubis and gain my pardon.
Sophia, give some frankincense to the men at the pool, would you?
I don't need to tell you to be careful. There are three shrines, one to the south, one atop the natural well, and one inside the bent pyramid. You know your way to that one.
One of the torches of Anubis should be here. This torch has fallen over. Where's the head? This fence is broken. Was there a struggle? Blood here. Someone fell or was pushed. The Futari was not exaggerating.
This one died trying to light the torch. There's the torch head. It must have fallen from the ledge when the torch was tipped over.
Jobs.
This should do it. All I need to do now is light it.
Gatekeeper of the Duat, I honor your name.
And calluses are getting worse now.
Heresy is a shit. Shit.
Gatekeeper of the Duat, I honor your name. Thank you.
Get out of my way!
Get ready to move out!
Now you
His
die!
His vermin will be on the lookout. We have been successful in finding the killer.
Kasiwa, aren't you? I've heard stories of the Medjay who crossed the desert. I am Theodorus, one of many who rebel against the Phylakitai.
Is that what landed you in this cage?
Yes, a failed attack. I am hunting Daratos, a ruthless general of Ptolemy, with a hatred for Egyptians. A killer of mothers and fathers and children. I won't rest until his body is food for the worms. Would you lend your sword?
Gladly. Your plight is true.
Good joy. We will regroup with my men in Bacchus. Come along.
How does a Greek find himself fighting an Egyptian cause?
Follow me. Stay close.
Whoa.
My father was Egyptian. My mother, Greek. Long ago, a day came when I discharged every ounce of Greek blood from my body and pledged to rid Egypt of men like Daratos. And we nearly did. We found his camp, but they had greater numbers. We were forced to disband. I was captured by a scouting convoy and beaten into giving up our retreat point.
But you instead led them into a trap. Clever.
I knew my brothers would rescue us. But I did not know the Medjay from Siwa would be among them, too. We will take shelter here, and wait for the right moment to strike. I will get briefed. You are rather celebrated amongst my group. We spent years tracking Rujik, only to learn you made waste of him single-handedly.
You're finished! I can hit the dog!
You would not call us your ally, but our goals seem to be aligned from time to time, don't they? Shelter here, and wait for the right moment to strike. I will get briefed.
Watch each other's backs.
No
getting jumped.
Dogs! They've sent out scouting groups.
Theodoros! Daratos has left the camp.
Daratos is gone. Neck! He continues to elude me.
What should we do?
Let's be smart. We have an opportunity to claim two victories with one swift strike. We need to wait for Daratos to return to camp. I've learned his personal scribe has stayed behind in Caranis. We'll be targeted if we so much as take a piece nearby. You are unknown to them. Bring the scribe to us. He'll tell us what we need to know.
How do I find him?
At night, he'll rest within the courtyard. During the day, you can find him working around the temple, or at the terrace overlooking the lake. He dresses elegantly, and due to our failed attack, now has guards in tow. He'll be hard to miss.
Shrine. One of the torches must be here. There's blood on these linens. Someone hung these. Rotting meat gives off an attractive stench. Is someone luring predators here? More charms. What were they trying to achieve?
Gatekeeper of the Duat. I honor your name.
That was no simple task. There are other forces at work here. That is the last torch. I should return to Nefertari.
Thank you. Oh, mighty Anubis! Thank you, dark pupil of the mighty Anubis!
Ah, Gerti!
What news do you bring?
The torches burn with a relentless flame.
Then I pray Anubis will grant us pardon.
There were charms left beside each one. Does that mean anything to you?
Beside the torches?
Most likely to ward off the omen.
I will keep my eyes open. In the meantime, some rebels nearby need treatment. I normally make the trips, but I am needed here. Sufia has offered to go in my place, but only if you escort her.
It will be done.
Bayek, I hope this hunt of yours ends soon, before you cannot return from what you have become.
Good to see you, Namrud.
Nefertari sent reinforcements, I see.
His name is Bayek, a dear friend of Nefertari's. I've asked him to come along and he graciously accepted.
I suppose we all do.
I hear you are in some trouble. I owe a favor to Nefertari.
If it's as you say, follow me and stay close. We've got quite a journey ahead. The path to the mine was clear, but that doesn't mean it will be on the way back. Be ready for anything.
You seem uneasy, Namrud. Why the hesitance?
I don't like straying from the plan. These lands are teeming with dangers. Bandits, soldiers, the wild. It's why we make the trips at night. Helps avoid trouble.
Where are you camped?
In an abandoned fort to the west. Our point of retreat.
Retreat from what?
An attack on a nearby encampment. There were more soldiers than we thought. Lost a lot of good men.
How many wounded?
Enough. That's why being close to their mine is so important. The healers work wonders. We are lucky Nefertari allows these deals. She has a pure heart. Risks her neck. The mine belongs to the regime, after all. We should be out of harm's way once we cross that bridge. This is it. When we get inside, I will need your help to tend to the wounded while Sufia prepares the natron. I pray we have not lost more men.
I will set up. Bayek, follow Namrut. He will show you what to do.
These men, move them to the rear by the kilns.
Cold.
This way, we will line them up. It will be easier for Sufia.
Your band is much smaller than I imagined.
Small, but united. We fight for one another. I am merely one of them, spared by the gods this time.
Careful!
Their wounds are severe, but they'll live if Sufia is anything like Nefertari.
You and Nefertari are old friends.
Something like that. She saved my life after I killed Rudjek.
You are the one that killed Rudjek, huh? I cannot believe it. By the gods! The brazier! The fire will alert the regime!
Spread out!
They have found us!
Rebels! Move in! Leave none alive! Archers! Ready your arrows! Kill the wounded last! It is useless to fight! You are outmatched! Lay down your weapons, and we will make it quick!
I would rather stick my sword down your throat.
Those who oppose Ptolemy's reign die!
Those who fight me die!
This one fights alongside these rebels! A fool's choice!
Look out! Protect the healer!
It was you! Why?
Rudjek! I loved him! He promised me a better life! You took him from me!
Now I see. You're Rudjek's mistress! Well, your fucking lover killed my son! I feel nothing for you!
You are meant to die!
What a shame. Such a pretty girl. There's no room for pretty in our war.
Death drives us to do things we regret.
She tricked us both.
Your men?
The pile of dead gets bigger. We will treat the survivors. No time to fetch another healer.